The first step of the economic evaluation consists in defining investment costs and charges. Prices may be defined either globally, or by watt peak, or by square meter. You can choose any currency for the economic evaluation. In this example, we will choose global definitions. First, define the initial investment costs of your system. Investment consists of component cost, other costs such as studies, insurance, bank charges, and taxes. You can also reorder, update, and delete existing costs, or create your own costs according to your systems and needs. By clicking here, you can restore the default PVsyst cost list. You can also manage cost list templates that can be reused in several projects. Let us set all the investment costs. Quantities for components are retrieved from the system definitions. You cannot modify them. You can modify the component's price in the database by clicking on this button. Let us set all other investment costs. The total cost of the installation is calculated with a depreciable part. See the PVsyst help for a detailed explanation of depreciable assets. Then define the yearly operating costs, such as maintenance, salaries, and taxes. As for installation costs, you can customize the operating cost list. You can reorder items, update them, and delete or add new items. Now let us fill the annual operating costs. Now let us define the financial parameters of the project. This window contains all financial parameters of your project, such as inflation, taxes, depreciation, and distribution of investment funds. Here you can set the starting year of the project and its duration. You can define here prospective values such as projected inflation rate, discount rate, which is used for the LCOE calculation, or aging hypothesis. Here you enter income-dependent expenses, such as taxes or dividends. PVsyst allows to define detailed depreciation parameters for the system. For this example, we set a simple constant depreciation on 20 years with a residual value at the end of the project. Please see the help for more details about depreciation definitions and calculation in PVsyst. In this part of the dialog, you can define in detail the distribution of funds used for the investment. You can define up to 3 loans with different properties. This chart displays the distribution of the investment funds. Total yearly cost and LCOE, which means levelized cost of energy, are automatically calculated. The resale price should be higher than this energy cost in order to be profitable. Now let us define the resale strategy. PVsyst provides multiple strategies for the resale price. Fixed feed-in tariff, where the resale price is constant over the year. For hourly peak off-peak tariff, the resale price depends on the hour of the day. Seasonal tariff means that the resale price is different during summer and winter. And finally, CSV file, where custom prices are defined for the whole year in an external file. Let us choose an hourly tariff. First, set the peak tariff, which is the high price. Then, set the off-peak tariff, which is the low price. Select the corresponding time ranges with the clock tool. If you would like to do the calculation with daylight saving time, set the starting dates for the summer and winter time. This will allow to make a more precise financial calculation. Set the other resale parameters. Now let us see the financial result of your system. Costs of the system are calculated and summarized according to the inputs. The profitability of the system is detailed here. You can see the payback period, which is the duration needed for your project to become profitable. Annual results are available in this table. Calculation methods are detailed in the PVsyst help. You can also display a yearly graph for the net profit, or the cumulative cash flow. You can also visualize the distribution of the expenses for each year of the project. Set this box checked if you want the economic analysis to be included in the printed report.